Welcome to Chemistry for Students. Progress of Atomic Models. In 1803, John Dalton proposed his atomic theory. He suggested that atoms were indivisible solid spheres. J.J.Thomson proposed that an atom was a solid sphere of positively charged material and negatively charged particles. Electrons were embedded in it like the seeds in a guava fruit. But later this concept was proved wrong. Rutherford suggested the planetary model, but his model was rejected. In 1913, Niels Bohr proposed that electrons revolve around the nucleus in a definite orbit with a particular energy. Based on the facts obtained from spectra of hydrogen atom, he introduced the concept of energy levels of atom. In 1916, Sommerfeld modified Bohr's model by introducing elliptical orbits for electron path. He defined such energy levels for every major energy level predicted by Bohr. The concept of quantum numbers was introduced to distinguish the orbital on the basis of their size, shape, and orientation in space by using principal, azimuthal, magnetic, and spin quantum numbers. From the study of quantum numbers, various rules are put forward for filling up of electrons in various orbitals by following Hofbauer principle, Pauli exclusion principle, and Hund's rule of maximum multiplicity. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.